Hi, in this video we learn about how to have a proper and positive body language in the interview room. Now, body language involves having the correct posture, having the right gestures and having proper facial expressions. If you have a good and positive body language, that's more than half the battle won in terms of, you know, the panel being able to judge you as to how confident you are and what kind of personality do you have. Now we'll cover a few aspects of what proper body language is all about once you've taken your place in front of the interview panel. The first thing that you have to remember is to sit absolutely straight. Remember to not slouch forward or bend forward. That displays that you do not have the energy or you do not have the stamina to go through this rigorous experience. So first thing, the one thing that tells how energetic you are or how prepared you are for the interview experience is to sit absolutely straight. Now the next thing which shows how confident you are is how you're able to maintain your eye contact with the panel. Remember to gaze or glance all the members in the interview panel and not look down or towards the ceiling when you are answering a question. Also, please remember not to look out of the interview room, for example, out through the windows, which displays or betrays nervousness on your part. Eye contact is very, very important if you have to make the right connect with the interview panel. So the first thing would be your proper posture. The second thing that you have to remember is having a proper eye contact. The next thing you have to remember is the boss is the panel and you are the one who is answering questions. So in terms of how you place your hands, the ideal thing would be you put your hands on your laps or you clasp them like this in front of your chest, or you just put them or you just place them on the table in front of you. However, a strict no-no is to sit cross-handed like this. One thing that often happens subconsciously, especially when we are subject to pressure or we are nervous, is that we start fiddling with our rings or we are watches or our accessories that we are wearing. So that's a strict no-no. Remember to stay very positive and very confident and instead appear very engrossed in the interaction with the panel. This is something that we call active listening. So remember not to fiddle with your accessories and instead nod your head sometimes when you are listening to the panel or the panel is explaining a particular situation or question to you. That's something that shows that you are very confident and you are absolutely not unnerved by this experience. One last thing which is as important as anything in terms of body language is to have a smile on your face irrespective of what kind, whatever pressure that you are being subjected to.